Welcome back to my channel, y'all. It's your boy Prince Zay and my husband Demario. And today we are going to be doing a reaction to Nicki Minaj, Do We Have a Problem? So like you can already tell from the title below, we are reacting to Nicki Minaj, Do We Have a Problem? So one, I just want to say, I know I haven't been on YouTube in a while. I took a little break. I had to kind of like, do some adult things. Life happens, things like that. And plus, I was kind of trying to figure out like where I wanted to go with YouTube, I guess, as far as videos. Because I was doing like videos, like vlogs. And I noticed that when I did reactions, I was getting more like engagement and stuff. So I was trying to like get that together. But today we are reacting to Nicki Minaj, Do We Have a Problem? Y'all, I'm so excited. Y'all already know I'm a Nicki fan.
Okay.
I'm a big Nicki fan and I'm excited. Like, let's see what she got cooking up for us with Lil Baby. And let's go ahead and get into the video, y'all.
This guy's a fucking ghost.
She got the dude from Power in here.
The streak, claiming to be a high-powered hitman.
And she got Tia, husband.
For the mob.
Mm-hmm.
Said big deals going down tonight.
Good, y'all. Oh my god.
I tried to crack him, but he refused to talk to anybody. But you.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here. That's some New York shit right there. Look at that hair swinging. Tate did his thing on that hair. Period. Cigarettes, y'all. She look good as fuck. I'm sorry, y'all. I know this about to go hard, and this shit 9 minutes long. It's about to be a movie.
You're married, huh? Lucky man. Didn't think people in our line of work had normal lives.
Quite frankly, we're not in the same line of work. Honestly, I'm not in the mood to play with you. Are you either have the information you claim you have,
or you don't,
or we're done.
Yeah. She an actor, y'all. It's my baby.
You're gonna answer the questions when we're done, star. Who are you?
Well, I go by many names. The one I like the most is Ahmaud Oswald.
The Black Death? He's the fucking mob boogeyman.
She looks so good. I know I keep saying
I'm
sorry,
y'all.
I
see who you are. Now, tomorrow night, the heads of the world's top criminal organization will meet for a special auction, whereas you can acquire rare items that money alone cannot buy. And at this auction, the head of the Southern Syndicate will be assassinated.
If you are who you say you are, and you've been hired to do this job, then why the fuck are you bothering me?
Because I'm not gonna kill him. You are.
What the hell are you talking about?
There's a mole in the agency, a trained killer. And she's been activated.
Okay. So,
she's been activated? Who is she? Y'all, this is about to be wild. I already know.
Mm-hmm. 4 South Canyon Road. Beautiful home. My drone pics do it no justice, though.
She's stalking her.
4 South Canyon Road. That's my address.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think this is a fucking game?
You said no games. This is all a game. And you know the rules, agent. You take out the target.
Nicki got her serious face on.
You understand me? Looks like you got some work to do.
I guess so.
Be safe out there.
Always. I just told Pete this really nigga's worst nightmare, man. They don't want to see Lil Baby with the Barbie.
Let's get into it.
Hold up, shorty. Hold up, bitch. on trips, bitch. She's the spine on my flicks. He and my rim, my drip. Check what I do to check the clear too. Pull up like a drive-thru, so check your rear. I don't care how long it take to get an op back. All my niggas outside, steak, bitch, we out back.
Hold on, she said all my niggas steak and we Outback.
Outback Steakhouse.
Outback Steakhouse. Mm-hmm. But y'all niggas is food and we Outback. What's up? Y'all, I don't give a Oh, she look good, y'all. Look at this blonde hair and this. She ain't have to do it like this. This is what you call a motherfucking comeback. This is the queen. Let's go. I'm too excited. Okay, baby. How you feel about the video so far?
I don't know. I did expect a little bit more, but I like it though.
Okay. So far, I feel like the video was dope. I feel like it's good. Yeah. I could tell that they put a lot of time and effort into this, and I'm enjoying it. Nicki looked good. Baby did his thing. We only 5 minutes in.
My favorite part was the beginning, the acting part.
Well, we only 5 minutes in, and we still got, like, you know, 4 more minutes, so maybe we might see, like, some more and stuff, so I don't know. Let's see. She about to rap some more? What's she blowing up? Oh, that's a smoke bomb, ain't it? Oh, Asian Nick ain't no Asian, baby. She don't work with you.
Pick up, goddammit.
She doing her own thing.
So she
about to shoot the club up. Roman? She cleared that bitch. Okay, look at him riding in the car. It's that picture they had posted. They in Cuba now.
Okay.
This shit get crazy. This a movie. Oh yeah, this is that picture she had posted with the green on. Yep. That's a bad bitch, y'all.
He's here.
Sides.
What do you mean according to plan? What's up, Fred? Don't you fucking move. Nicki.
Oh, she a gangster, y'all.
Nicki, what the hell is going on here? Oh, no, Nicki. Everything the informant said about you is true.
Detective Flapp. What's the fucking procedure when you have a fucking gun to your head?
Everybody know that is the most infamous line from Vivica Fox from Set It Off. At the end of the movie when she was about to get caught, she said, what's the fucking procedure when you have a gun to your head? Nicki, you better go on off now.
Detective Flynn, do we have a problem?
Ooh, I like that.
I'm at the bus stop, but my niggas bus back. Like, who does it like her?
Okay.
So I was really feeling that. I did not expect the ending. I like the ending, how she came in the sled. She looked good as always. I know after this, I'm probably gonna listen to the song 1,000 more times, y'all, but.
I feel like at the end.
You liked it?
Yeah, she came stronger.
She killed it. Her acting skills was superb. I know she did an interview and she was saying how she was trying to do, like, cause you know she used to act and stuff. She was trying to do things that she used to like to do. And she may be in the works of doing like a movie soon. Mm-hmm. So I'm hoping we see that soon, but anyways, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and